Hello, in this video I want to show you how to fix the problem when you can't see any app names on your home screen in OnePlus 12R. To do this, we'll need to click and hold our finger in the empty space of our home screen, then select the icons. Now scroll down and there's show app names that we can activate and apply. When we go back, as you can see, the app names are back. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.